This knot is called the Alpine Butterfly Knot, and it's very interesting and very easy to tie. You take your hand and you do three wraps. So one, two, three. What you do is you come in from the bottom and take the second wrap. Okay? Bring it over and pull it underneath and then drop your knot. Okay? Now, what's interesting about this knot is if, say, you had a weak spot in your cord and you still had to use it, it isolated the weak spot. Say the weak spot was right here. So we still have the strength of the rope running all the way down. But when you're tying a load down, what you would do is go around the bar or the tie down and come up through it. And as you can see here, I get a mechanical advantage of almost 2-to-1. So I can pull this and tighten the rope. Okay, let me show you again how to tie it. So excellent knot to know how. Practice with your long rope. And again, take your hand and wrap it and wrap it. Go in under the first wrap. Go over and then under. And then drop it. Alpine butterfly. Let's do it one more time. Take your hand, wrap it, wrap it. So I got three. Come underneath this one, grab this, all right? Bring it over both of them. Bring it under, and then drop the knot. What we end up with is the Alpine Butterfly Knot. And I want to thank you. If you would, I'll catch you on the next one. Please give me a thumbs up if you like this, and share it with people if you would. Let's get those numbers going to the million. I appreciate it. Thank you very much. The way you adjust these is this little knob right here. All saws are going to be a little bit different, but you see how that drops it? And that does your depth of cut. You can also change your angle of cut with this adjustment. Okay.